Today we are gonna review Android M. Android evolved from the many from 1.1 to 5.0, and name is on the sweets like KitKat, Jelly Bean, Lollipop. Now Android M. Maybe it will be marshmallow or something else based on the sweets. Now it's a very decent operating system. It asks for permission, like in the video you are saying WhatsApp is allowing permission from you, and it also awesome that if you just press on a link and if it belong to Twitter or something, it directly open that app rather going through the Chrome. So it's very decent and awesome. Now the thing is that it's included, and you can see Twitter is opening up. Now the thing is that Android M also has included power and charging improvement, and include the feature like DOS, and when the phone is in sleep mode, it actually discontinue the major, actually I can say, the supply to the things, and save the power a lot. When you woke up, it just consume 2%. The Android Pay is also included, like Apple Pay, and you can authenticate by the things, and the fingerprint scanner is also included to unlock the device and to authenticate the things. It's just taken from the iOS, I could say, and many things you can see on your screen. And the thing is that it's awesome that Android is going on this path. Music app is also improved a lot. It recognizes the music you are watching, as you can see on your screen, and directly take up which music you are listening. And many improvement. Type USB Type C is also improved, and you can see you can charge one phone to another phone, and it's with the help of USB Type C.